Two teams chomping at the bit. Let's get going.
Markov's ready for the opening faceoff for Florida. Larkin's opposite him for the Red Wings. The playoffs, the best time of year, and score!
An early goal, and they set that home team back.
Detroit's got the first one.
Boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Scored by number 14, Gustav Nyquist.
Back and forth they go between the points.
Anthony Mantha.
Terrific defensive work. Right along the line. Chooses the corner for this.
Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Smart recovery by Pizzic.
Back in his own end and in trouble.
Detroit's setting up an offense from the wing.
Shot! Score!
The Red Wings with a center ice face-off win. At the front of the net!
What a reaction save!
That was a tougher stop than look.
And by number 65, Danny DeKeyser. Time of the goal, 4 minutes, 36 seconds.
Detroit's got that win. He's got it. Skill play by Nielsen.
Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Cronwall's, he scores! But maybe it's a high stick. They're going to signal no goal. Maybe they'll go upstairs. Looks like they will.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
Second time, they don't agree with the review call.
Just over 7 minutes have been skated here in the first. The Red Wings are just hammering away. The lead now has gone to three. Detroit's winging it at neutral ice.
Assisted by number 26, Thomas Vanek.
Decides he wants the corner.
Such a good stick. That could have been held by a Canadian of the 70s.
Right near the line. Perfect passing right through center. Skilled play by Huberdeau.
Brings it in for an attack.
And a save. The Wings controlling play now in their own end.
Can he beat him here? He sealed it between his pads. Play halt.
The Red Wings win it.
He scores!
Four unanswered goals. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
A shot! Score!
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
It's going to be a long rest of the night for him as he'll slowly make his way to the bench and exchange his mask for a baseball hat. His night is done, and it hasn't been a very good one.
Score! He's got his second!
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Steps in from the neutral zone.
Nick Jensen.
He just banned on.
Michael Rasmussen. Time of the goal. 12 minutes.
The Wings in their own end lug that puck along. Pass attempt to Witkowski.
Shoots. Score!
it's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Point-blank save.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Physics looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Just under 5 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Detroit's players can't wait to get on the ice. The opposition can't wait to get off. A shot. Pitching it to McGinn. Zone to zone. It's all on his shoulders. Fires a shot. Score! Detroit's come up big on another faceoff. No team worth its name.
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
Time of the goal.
Whistle is blown, and now the penalty will be handed out. The teams have offsetting two-minute penalties.
Number 88, Jamie McGinn, 2 minutes.
Let's it go. Score! Detroit's got that one. Now what?
Scored by number 65, Danny.
Brings a shot. He scores! A pair of goals by the same team. Face off win and a shot. Terrific poke check. Long lead pass to Nyquist. He scores! That's three unanswered goals. Wings prevail on the draw. And that puck goes offside.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
17 minutes, 39 seconds.
The Red Wings with a win at center. Terrific determination by Reimer. Florida's got a defensive zone win. Solid work there by Huberdeau. Florida's working ahead from mid-ice. Shoots! Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Puck is thrown to Mantha. Missed all of it. Ah, that's a good quick poke check there. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Trying to go to Barkov. It's an onside play. Outstanding body contact.
Barkov's going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
Holds on and gets that whistle. They took that draw and won it.
1 minute left.
Walking a thin line near the border there. Puts one on. He scores! Four goals in a row for the same team. The Detroit's got another faceoff win. All part of generating an offense, a little pass off from the goal. Leads that charge into the zone. It's just him. Comes up big on the breakaway. Let's it go. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
That doesn't lock away the game or anything, but you can go into the locker room and you feel pretty great about yourself as you can come out to the next period knowing you've just scored.
Grand Wings goal. He's good for the playoffs. Scored by number 59, Tyler Bertuzzi.
Second period has begun. Let's see if the coach had something to say that might change this score to make it a little closer. Use that stick like a magic wand. Big drive! Pad save. Woo! Hard one there. Florida's along the wing at center ice. Feeds the point. Dogged determination there by Bukestad. Not tested too much, made the save. Pitching this one to Nyquist. Steps across that line. Drives ahead. He saved it. Strong save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
And now it's directed to Bukestad. Trying to get it back out there. That puck gets cleared, and finally they can get the change they want. Passing one off now to Ferg. Fires! Sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Propelled to Ferg. Fired one and it got the post.
Ferg's shot looks like it's going into the net, but when it bounces away, the guys on the bench get a chuckle as they're comfortably in front.
Great save. Score! The Red Wings have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Neutralized faceoff win. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Nice work with the poke check by Cronwall. The Wings in their own end have control of the puck. Turned a shot on net. Say. Looking to Ferg. Gains the zone. Shoots. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. The Wings have added to their overwhelming score, and they continue to have the puck most of the time. Detroit's got another faceoff win.
Number 51, Franz Nielsen, assisted by number 42.
Directing that one to Bertuzzi. And he won't avoid something for doing that. And for every action, there's a reaction.
When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this.
And out of all of this, both receive fighting majors.
Both those guys making their way over to the penalty box. They're going to get a chance to cool down for at least 5 minutes each.
And they've won the faceoff.
5 minute major for fighting.
Puck free, roadblock by Abdelkader. Oh, he'll pay for that. And he fired a shot, and it seemed late.
They have to answer that play. That was not smart at all.
5 minutes apiece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
Florida's players are ecstatic as their guys clearly had the upper hand in this tilt.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Moving it to Trocheck. Chip to McKenzie. Detroit's in their own end and shifting gears. Crosses that line. In all alone! Remarkable save in the goal crease. Gathered up again by Helm. shoots one. Got his pad on that one. Muscled right off.
The Red Wings have dominated this game right from the very beginning. Their goalie has been good. Their defensive play has been solid. They've been physical and skated well. The coaches can be nothing but thrilled.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The whistle is blown. The net has come off. It'll be put back on. Florida's taken that neutral zone faceoff. Nicely into the zone. Stick used like a magic wand by Green. Saved there. Fires. The Wings lock the puck in the defensive zone.
By himself.
And he slides it on through the middle. Solid defensive play. Snapping a pass to Nyquist.
Shot. A remarkable save.
Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. Time to look at the shots on goal. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Red Wings have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
Nice work by Bukestad. Puck loose, now picked up. And it is icing called on this play, and so we'll have a face-off all the way back. Good job on the draw. Detroit's transporting it in center ice.
In all alone.
Smart recovery by Bukestad. Gives it on a cross from the point. A lightning-like glove save. Gains that offensive line. Breaks free. Score! Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Detroit's goal, his fifth of the playoffs. Scored by number 20.
Gathered up by DeKuyzen.
Assisted by number 71.
Picks it up back there.
And by number 14.
Pass attempt to McGinn. Flings it. Oh, a save there. Many yards gained to Yandle.
That's a good save, but he'll take all of those he can get.
The Panthers prevailing on the faceoff. To Matheson. Pitching it to Huberdeau. That's just a good, effective close-off.
This is what you call a great body check. Legal along those boards.
That shot came from nowhere.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Florida's prevailed on another face-off. The Panthers skated up on the side. Puck is thrown to Mulligan. Trying to go to Huberdeau. Gathered up again by Nicholas Cronwall. He's got this one, and they're after him. Got that in the trapper. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle. Another face-off win. Score! Detroit's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number 83.
Scooped up by Huberdeau.
Assisted by number
breakaway. Wonderful stop. Detroit's gliding in the neutral zone. Out in front. Pitching this one to McKenzie. On to Brouwer. Collected by McKenzie.
Brings a shot.
Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
The goaltender shuts that one down.
Just like shootout. Score! Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. The Red Wings got that faceoff win. Now what? No team worth its name is going to let that go. The Wings control from the neutral zone. Shot. Terrific determination by Brower. The poke check worked. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Swept aside. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Nyquist had a perfect passing night. He's had great vision. His passes have been on the tape, and he's really helped his team from a delivery standpoint.
He has been spectacular, Ray. The Red Wings prevail again. Shoots one. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Gathered up again by Green. Shoots. That's terrific goaltending.
Now that's a beautiful stop and a great scoring chance.
Let's it go. It's blocked. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Dominance right now. Can he clear? 49 left. Oh, bad giveaway there. Smart recovery by Green. And now it's directed to Vanek. In the slot. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got three goals. Florida's won that faceoff and possession established. That's a goaltender's one-on-one. What a big breakaway stop. Passing one off now to Nyquist.
19 minutes, 23 seconds.
Score! Face-off win. Let's see what develops. Whiffed on the shot. In the slot. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Is on the backhand side of the stick, and it's no problem for him. He handles it well and finds the back of the net.
He's not going to have time to shoot the puck unless that pass is delivered right on the tape. That's a beauty of a pass.
Only a few seconds remaining, and this team is going to the conference final. Score! He's got his second.
What a quick release on that snapper.
Reimer's pretty dejected. He thought he had the top portion of the goal covered, and so he does not.
He keeps winning the faceoffs. His team is ahead in the game. His percentage. Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
Athanasiu's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
You're supposed to take advantage of your opportunities, and he did there. He didn't take much time with the puck on his stick, and it's right up in the roof.
This series is over, and the winners move on.
The players are going to feel awfully good about wrapping up this series, but they're going to have to rein it in and prepare for the next round.
Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.